What's going on, guys? Welcome back to another episode on the Chaos Craft server. Last episode, me and Conman, we went to the end and we started work on our Enderman farm that we're going to have on the server, which is apparently meant to be really quick with LP. And you guys seem to really, really enjoy that episode. You love it when we do collab episodes. You really do. So I do plan on bringing you guys some more of them episodes soon. If I sound a bit weird, guys, I just woke up and yes, it is 8:30 p.m. right now. And yes, I have just woke up. I got home from work today and I was just so tired. And I just like fell asleep and I just when I woke up, so I woke me up actually and I was like, damn, I've got to do my video. I've just woke up, so if I sound a bit like blah, 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 then that's why. But talking about the server, we do have some news with the server, guys. We have two new Chaos Craft members, and those members are Alpha. So if you play on the fan server and you know IAlphaX17, Alpha has been a part of the Chaos Craft community, I guess you can say, for such a long time now. And yeah, he started work on his own channel and he's been doing that for a very long time now. He's put a lot of work and a lot of effort into his own channel, and everybody on the server. And I know a lot of you might be thinking, oh, you just picked Alpha because you like Alpha. That wasn't the case. Everybody on the server, mainly Zai, Conman and Gliss and people like that, they really liked Alpha and they really wanted him on the server. So everyone agreed to get him on, and he wanted to come on the server. So yeah, Alpha is the new member on the server. So make sure you go and check out his channel. It will be in the description. You go and subscribe to him and go and support the brand new Chaos Craft member we have on the server. And also there is another new member, and that is he is called Gold Ellipse. For those of you who watch Canadian Fries video, Gold Ellipse does a lot of videos with Canadian Fries, and they are very close friends, and everybody agreed that we'd like to see Gold on the server as well. So they are the two brand new members to Chaos Craft, guys. If you want to go and support them, please go and check out their channels in the description. That is Alpha and Gold Ellipse. Go and sub to them, go and support them, and they are the new members of the Chaos Craft family. So yes, all of you guys have to go and give them some Chaos Craft love, I guess. Right, guys, I want to show you some progress which I have been doing. Not too much, but it is on my river area. I've been trying to like make it look natural and smooth out the terrain, and I've done a good job so far, I think. This is it. This was all straight, if you remember, and I've kind of like smoothed all this out with a shovel. With my shovel and my pickaxe, it actually works pretty fast because I've got my efficiency 5 and this beacon with haste 2, as you can see on the side. And I've only got to there and there. I still need to do that river down there and that one going all the way down there. That one going down to the left over there, I think it's going to be a big, big job, but we're going to work on it over time. Taking a little bit longer than what I thought because, yeah, it's just taking a little bit longer than what I thought. I don't know why. I just thought it would be a little bit quicker. So the village is not going to be starting anytime soon. We've still got to work on this, get this sorted. Hopefully I can get some people to come and help me, but I think it looks good. I think the river might look a little bit too, I don't know, it looks okay from here. I think I need to put some sand and stuff to make it look a little bit natural. And someone said to me to actually make the river deeper, and I do plan on doing that. I just did it one level deep just to save me time. Could you imagine if I had to dig out the different levels as well? It was just to save time and make it a lot quicker. So that is why I did it that way. But yeah, so far so good. I'm happy with the progress. But other than the river, guys, we are going to go and craft some armor because I've lost my boots and my helmet, and we're going to do some enchanting quickly. I need, just basically today, guys, I just need to do some maintenance stuff. I need to get some new tools, enchant some new tools, enchant some new armor, kill some cows to get some food because I'm running low on food and stuff like that. So let's get all that stuff out of the way. Do I need to go in there? No, I don't need to go in there. So I've got the diamonds with me, so let's do this. Let's make a helmet and let's make some boots, and we're going to do boots on level 24 enchant, and then we'll do whatever we've got left on the helmet. Level 24 almost always guarantees feather falling. Let's see if it does it again. So can we get level 20? That's too many torches. Let's knock these out. So we've done that. Level 24. I'm breaking. No! No, I jinxed myself. Level 24 always gets you feather falling usually. Damn it. I'm breaking. That's a pretty lame enchant. Let's do a level 14 on this. See what we get. Oh, wow. There we go. Come on. Give me level 14. We're so close. Got 13. Actually, you know what? I'm going to leave that. And I'm going to enchant the shovel instead. Because I just want to. Because that's more important for me when I'm digging out the river and stuff. Oh, did we just have a 14? I think we did, didn't we? Let's try 13. Silk touch 1. That's useless. That is so useless. Damn, we ain't had much luck with our enchanting today, are we, guys? Right, let me go and get my looting sword as well. And I want to kill some of these cows. Let me go and grab that. That shovel, ugh, I'll keep it on me, but I want my looting 3. There we go. Let's put you away, actually. Don't know why I've got a random potato. Oh, it's a zombie I killed. Let's put you in there. And let's go and get some food from these cows and these pigs. I've been breeding them for quite a while, so yeah, let's go and get some food. One thing I want to talk about, guys, because I'm so not with it, guys. I'm like still waking up. It's so weird. Anyway, one thing I want to talk about is, I don't know if some of you have recently noticed that I have been commenting on quite a lot of videos. And when I say quite a lot of videos, I mean other YouTubers' videos. And the reason I wanted to address this, because I noticed that some of you have been noticing me commenting, saying hi Biggs and stuff like that. And that is great. That is so awesome. I love it. But I wanted to address it because, I don't know, I thought some of you might be getting the wrong impression to why I'm commenting and stuff like that. One thing you have to realise, guys, I am still a fan of people. I am still a fan. I still watch YouTube. That's how I started on YouTube. I didn't start watching YouTube for the attention of making videos. I watched YouTube because I was a fan. Before I even started making videos, I watched Captain Sparkles. I watched Sky Does Minecraft. I watched Efo's Lab. I watched B00, Corrales. I watched all them guys, and I was fans of them. I still am fans of them, and I still watch them now. I still watch their videos now. I'm still subscribed to every single one of them. Every time they upload, I still watch their videos. And I used to comment on their videos, but not with this account. I used to have a different account before. But I used to comment on their videos. If I like the videos, I'd leave a comment. Or if there was something cool in their videos, I'd leave a comment. And I kind of, like, I had the kind of mindset that when I created my YouTube account, or when I created my YouTube account for making videos, I kind of had the mindset of like, oh, you can't comment on videos anymore. Like, that's kind of what I thought. Like, oh, you're not allowed to comment on videos anymore. And it's silly. And the reason I thought that is because if I start commenting on videos, maybe people will think I'm just commenting because I'm spamming their videos and stuff, or like just to get people to notice me and stuff like that. That's what I kind of thought. That and that's why, well, just don't care. Why have I just done that achievement? I don't know. Yeah, but that's what I kind of thought, guys. I kind of thought like I wasn't allowed to do it because I'm a YouTuber now. You don't really see much YouTubers commenting on other people's videos, and yeah, so I just kind of stopped doing it when I had my new account, but I didn't stop watching them. I still watch them all the time. And I was thinking the other day, you know what, I'm still a fan of these guys. And whose video was it I saw? And it was a Sky Does Minecraft video the other day I watched. And when he did a solo video. And I was like, you know, Sky Does Minecraft hasn't done a solo video in so long. And I haven't seen him do a solo video in so long. And I just wanted to comment and say that. And say like, you know what, Sky, this is an awesome video. And I haven't seen you do survival in so long. It reminds me of the good old days. That's kind of what I said in the comment. And I just really wanted to say it. And I thought, you know what, I'm still a fan of these guys. I still watch them. Why can't I comment because I've got a YouTube channel? You know, I'm still a fan. I'm like you. I'm still a subscriber. I'm still a fan of the bigger YouTubers. So I decided to leave a comment, and some of you guys noticed me. But if you do see me leaving comments on bigger YouTubers' videos, guys, just say hi. Just say, hey, Biggs. Some of you have been doing it, and it's been awesome. I love the fact that you guys notice that I've been commenting and stuff. The only reason I bring it up is because there's, in one of my videos, it started like a little argument on, I think it was Efo Labs video. It started like a little argument. I guess it was a troll. I guess he was just trolling me. But I commented on the video and I said, it was one, Efo was like showing one of his old maps when I used to watch on my old account. And he was showing them all, and I was like, I remember this Matt Beefo from, I used to start watching your first LP, and then some guy was trying to be really smart about it and said, how can you watch Efo's first LP? His first LP was when he wasn't even making videos. But that's obviously not what I meant. I obviously meant his first LP that was available to watch on YouTube. That's the one I meant, obviously. And he said, your channel was created in 2012. Efo's LP was before that. You're such a liar, blah, 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 blah. I think he was just trolling me, to be honest. But obviously, I was watching it on a different account. I created Big77X specifically for the intention to upload videos. So I used to use YouTube with a different account as well. I know you shouldn't let stuff like that get to you, but it kind of did. And that's why a part of me really wants to talk about it today, because I'm like, I just want to say, like, just because I'm a YouTuber doesn't mean I can't be fans of people like Etho or Skydust Minecraft or Captain Sparkles or Yogscast and stuff. I still watch their videos. I still like watching their videos and stuff like that. And I don't know, I wanted to get that message across, that I still do watch people's videos, and if you see me, do comment on people's videos. Just make sure you say hi. Say hi, Biggs, and I'll reply to you. I like replying to comments, and I think I do slack a little bit on replying to comments on my channel, because I don't know, I just, it just gets hard work, working and stuff like that, and keeping up with upload schedules and not being tired like I was today and stuff. It just gets really hard with all that stuff sometimes. But guys, I've got a little thing I want to do right now, and I want to kind of build a doorbell, because you know I put the lock on this door, so if someone's there they can't get through. So I want to kind of build a doorbell attached to the button on the inside of there. So let me kind of like dig down here. Oh no, damn it, I took it from the wrong place. Let me do this. Let me dig down here. Right, cool. I'm gonna leave this staircase here all the time, because I like jumping up and down here. So this is where I want the doorbell to go. So it's gonna go down here, and it's only gonna go on this side, because this is the side where people will enter. So this is the button that connects on the other side of the door there. So I want some, what am I doing? To make a doorbell, I need note blocks, and to make note blocks, you need diamonds. So let's go and make 2 note blocks first. Totally getting ahead of myself there. I don't even have the materials I have. So I think it's note blocks and wood, isn't it? I think it's diamonds and wood. I think I just put wood blocks around the diamonds, and then that gives me 2 note blocks, I think. Let's go and find out. I've got a ton of wood in here. So, yeah, that should be enough. Is I still online? Yeah, I think she's recording too. Because she woke me up and said, you need to record. And I was like, oh, damn it. I was so tired. Let's put that in there. And I think this is how you do it. Yep. Oh, that's a jukebox. How do you make a note block then? Is it this? Aha, it is that. Cool. I thought it was diamond. I don't have to use my diamond now. That's cool. Right, so let's put that back over there. And we have 2 note blocks, which is awesome. So now we can make the doorbell. The hardest thing about the doorbell is getting the right kind of ding-dong sound, if you know what I mean. That's the hardest bit about it. But we're going to try our best. And it's very, very simple to make, guys. I know there's a lot of tutorials out there, but now with all the new stuff in Minecraft, it's so easy to make. And I can probably just make it in a couple minutes. So let me show you guys. So this is where I want the signal to come from. This is where that's the lock, and this is where they open the door. So I want this signal to go there and open the door. But if the door's locked, the signal's going to come around here also. And this is where we're going to put the doorbell. So I want 2 redstone repeaters. No, one there and one there. And this one here has to be like on a full delay. So put it all the way to the end like that. And I want to get this and then go like that there, and then we're gonna get the 2 note blocks. But first, before we place the note blocks, we have to get rid of the blocks underneath it, and I'm gonna have to place that back down, because I need to place the note block on something, because depending on what the note block is on top of, it will make a different sound. But the sound we want is a sound when there is no block underneath it. So that is it, guys. That is how you make a doorbell. So let's try and get the right sound. So what sounds do we have at the moment? That's not high enough. It's like, doo. It's not high enough. Let me turn my volume up a bit. Don't know if you can hear that. Alright. It doesn't really sound like a doorbell, does it? So let me... So let me get these back to the beginning again. Oh, that was too, I did two on that. So let's do 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and let's do one. I did one on that already. So 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. I don't know which one it is, guys. I'm not sure what note block to see, but let's see if that works. I'm going to try and see if that works. Maybe we can work on the actual note sound a little bit later, but I want to see if that actually works or not. Let me do this. Open this door. That did no sound whatsoever. This is the one that should do sound, so let's have a listen. That's too fast. That's way too fast. It's like, dun. Why did that go so fast? Maybe these are too close to each other. So let me mine this. Put that there. Put that one there. Let me bring this around here. Alright, put that maybe on full delay like that. And let's see what that sounds like. See if it sounds any good. I don't like the tone at the moment. It doesn't really sound like a doorbell. It's not... That's only doing one ding. Ding. Just like that. That's strange. Have I got... Let's get a button. Then I can just test it from down there instead of going upstairs all the time. We will perfect this, guys. We will get it working. So let me put a block there. That's, see, look, that's what it was. That sounds a little bit better. Yeah, that sounds a little bit better. Let's see if that works. So that should work, guys. I don't know why that's not working. Let's get rid of that a second. Get rid of that. Put that in there. And that should work. That should give us both... See, it worked with the button, one after the other, but it, I don't know if it's going to work with that connection. I'm not sure. Let's try it. See, it only does one. Oh, you know what it might be? It doesn't reach. I need another repeater, maybe. I've got repeaters on me. So let's, like, put a repeater right here. That could be it. So let's put that there. Now it should work, I think. Maybe it was too far away. I think I need to move it closer anyway, because you can't really hear it. There we go. That's my doorbell. Listen. I like that. My doorbell's working. I like the sound. Oh, damn it. I can't remember what note blocks I was on. But the path is up here. So I want the doorbell to be like up a bit so people can hear it. Because at the moment, they're not going to really be able to hear it. So let's see if I can move this across quickly. Grab that. Grab that. Damn, I can't remember what they're on, but we'll have to work it out. I know. I just can't remember what note you was on. That's the hardest thing. I will perfect it. I'll probably look it up after this and see what the right notes are for a doorbell. And then I'll put it on the right ones. Oh, damn it. I just removed that dirt block, didn't I? And I didn't need to. That dirt block needs to go above there. And I need to get this one. Because I want to put it closer to the actual path. So when people are standing there, they can actually hear it. So let's do that. Put you on there and then remove that. Remove that, and then That's it. Let's get rid of you two. Get rid of that. Might not need that repeater right there now. So, we need... I'm going to use dirt. I'm going to use dirt because it's the only block I've got. So, let's put under there, under there. There we go. So, maybe they can actually be closer together too. But I don't think that's going to make that much of a difference. Let's actually do it like that. Because that needs two repeaters. Sorry, glowstone, you're going to have to go. That needs that. Oh, it's going to be a little bit tricky. Can I get rid of some of this? Oh, damn it. Damn it. Can I get that back? Yes, I can. I didn't realise that was in there. So this is going to be a little bit tricky. Probably going to need to figure out a better way to do this. Going to need to move them again. Let's put you there, maybe. Just bring him forward one more. And then... Yes, I love you. I love you too. I love your two. Right, let's get rid of this one. Like that. And let's put this one here. I'm going to try it right next to it this time. Then we're going to get these. And let's build up across here. So hopefully that should be okay now. Yeah, that should be good. So let's put another one there. Get rid of this one. Put that one on full delay. Alright, this should be okay. Yeah, I think I'm still going to need a repeater. But that should work. That should work. So let's... I'm going to need to tune them again, though. Let's... Why are they not going? No, I'm a note block noob. Why is none of this working? Will it... maybe because it's got a block above it, maybe. So, well, can you put redstone on it though? Can I put redstone on it? That's the question. Yes, I can. Yeah, there we go. So I'm hoping that works. I'm hoping that works. No, you can't put blocks on it. Damn it. No, but. Hold on a sec. I'm such a noob sometimes, I swear. I can just put this down here, right? Yeah. So, I don't need any of this. Or maybe need that one. So, let's do this one more time. Come on. This should work. Surely this should work. Right. So, let's tune these in again. That one needs to be lower. That one needs to be a little bit lower too. I like that. That sounds pretty good. So let's go and try that out. Hopefully we nailed it now. And it's closer to the door so people can actually hear it. So, whoa. Let's get up here and press this button. So hopefully it works. No! So they've got to be one block apart from each other. They can't be touching. So they can't actually be touching, which is annoying. I wish they could be touching because, yeah, it's just annoying. Actually, what if I do this? Instead of having them like that, what if I put it there instead? Surely that will work, right? Oh, now I've got to tune it again. I sound too high now. That sounds alright. Let's keep that. Wow, I'm spending so long. I said this is going to be really quick, didn't I? Really quick for a doorbell, but I swear I complicate everything. So hopefully this works now. Please work. Yes, it worked! It doesn't. So hold on, hold on, hold on, hold on. Let me lock my door. So it's locked the other way now. So it should close, I think, but not open. All right. So it should not open now. But my doorbell doesn't work. Ah, guys, I tried. I tried. I don't know what's going on. I need to get down there, and I can't get back into my house. Damn it. Let's get rid of these stairs. So let's see why that doesn't work, why it's locked. If I can't figure it out quickly, guys, I will try and get it done by the next episode. It does not work because... Huh? What's going on there? Why is that powered like that? Yeah, it shouldn't be powered whatsoever. That might just be a little glitch or something. Let's try that. Maybe. Let's try that one. So let's go back up there, try one more time. If that doesn't work, guys, that looked like a glitch to me because that redstone stayed powered when there was no power going to it. So that looks a little bit weird. So let's go back over here and try this. Oh, that worked. It's definitely a glitch, guys. That's a glitch. Because I bet that redstone's still powered. Yeah, look, it's still powered. Why is that powered? That is strange. Look at that. It's still powered and there's no power going to it. Look. Still powered. How? That block there was powering it. That's weird, guys. I'll try and figure it out. And if I do, I'll let you know how I did it. Because that is a cool little doorbell to have if you want a doorbell in your house or something like that. Whoa, 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 whoa. Guys, 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 guys. Don't go anywhere. Don't go anywhere. I just ended the episode. And when I ended it, I was like, you know what? Let me try one more thing. See if I can actually fix it. And it actually worked, guys. It was something to do with the corner part of it. I don't know why. So it bending around this corner here made it glitchy. So I kind of moved it over here and made it straight, and that works. So it's straight from here down to here. So that one goes straight in there. Move that one back a little bit, and then you've got the redstone going into that, and it works absolutely fine now. You can hear it every time. So simple fix. So I just thought I'd get it in the video before I end it. So I'm going to do second outro right now. So yeah, so we do this. This door's locked at the moment. So I press this. There we go. We have a doorbell. So people can ring the doorbell if they're outside my house now. No getting in my house. And what did I do? I've lost a stair. I've lost a stair. Damn it. Where did the stair go? Anyway, guys, we did it. We did it. We fixed the doorbell. So let me end this video for a second time. thank you so much for watching, guys. I really hope you enjoyed this video. And I will see you again in another episode of the Chaos Craft server.